My name is Alfonso Romero. I'm Managing Director for Southcon Region at CIL. We run three countries, Argentina, Paraguay, and Uruguay. We are a team of 1,600 employees and run a range of assets that go from country elevators, crushing plants, ports, and other facilities to be able to provide best services to our customers. During 2020, the main challenge was the pandemic. We took very early action, supported by our headquarters in Beijing and Geneva, to protect the health of our collaborators and our employees. We were one of the first companies in doing this. At the same time, early in January, we sent 120,000 face masks to China at the moment that it was time to send supplies to China. And in March, we received a lot of help that we distributed among our own company and the places where we work to mitigate the impact of the pandemic. We also made donations to the Ministry of Health. So all in all, it was a very successful year. We were able to achieve a very important volume of exports and crushing. And this was thanks to the strong support that we received from Geneva, from the brave operators that we have our own assets that were continuing to work during this very big challenge. And at the same time, I would like to thank our Geneva headquarters for the support that we received during all this period. I'm very proud of running this excellent team of human beings that working together are able to make CIL the leader in our region, and we will continue to work in this direction.